I've had a lot of setbacks. I've had a lot of heartbreaks. I've had a lot of fail.
I'll never forget holding my WXW Shotgun Championship and the Progress Atlas Championship in my hands at the same exact time.
David Starr beat Matt Riddle. David Starr won the Progress Atlas Championship.
I don't care what any official results say.
David Starr walked into the biggest fight of my life, and I won.
You get the camera in my face now? Are you good? Is that what you wanted? You wanted something like that? I've had a lot of failures. I've had a lot of goals that I've set that I haven't accomplished. And it's gonna happen. It's something I have to tell myself over and over and over and over and over and over.
So
and
I don't
over
lose
again.
My edge. So I don't lose my confidence. So I don't lose what makes David Starr David Starr. Man, maybe it's just a slump. Maybe it's just this year, best of the best 16. The product David Starr isn't failing. The product David Starr will prove that I am the best of the best.
This man has a lot to prove, and you talked about how the previous individuals that didn't win, how their mindset is. David Starr knows all too well what that's like.
As we see a dejected David Starr, so disappointed in himself.
I could have been best of the best. I wanted to be best of the best, but I didn't win best of the best. Again. I need the best in the world to come to Combat Zone Wrestling. I need the best in the world to wrestle me at Combat Zone Wrestling. And I need to prove to myself and everybody out there that I am everything that I say I am.